I have learned and learning rather that deeply nobody can help me. That's a tremendous realization. The helper, whoever wants to help me, he is helping me according to his conditioning. He says, I know better than you do, old boy, let me help you. Or I'll help you, I'll be your companion to walk together. We'll watch things together. Which means I depend on you. I need somebody to support me in walking. And I've discovered, if I have to do something ultimately by myself, why don't I begin right from the beginning, not wait? I can't do it because I'm frightened. I want support, I want security, I want somebody to tell me you're doing very well, old boy, carry on. And I have seen that any form of resistance, any form, outwardly or inwardly, any form of resistance is a wastage of energy. I have an opinion about something, or Prime Minister or the Labour Party or I don't know whatever. I have an opinion that there is or there is no God, that there is this right, this wrong, and I am unwilling to change it. That's a resistance. And when you say something which is an opinion, your opinion, can I listen to it without resisting and change? Because what you say is true. So I find by not to have opinions at all. So I see that where there is attention, there is an abundance of energy. And that energy is attention, and with that, that can look, observe without the observer. The observer is the nature of, is the conditioned entity, the reaction, the resistance. I see this very clearly, not intellectually, but deeply, you know, feel it. Therefore, I'm going to watch if there's any form of resistance creeping up, and I know what to do. Now I'm free to listen, free to listen, and therefore free all the time changing.